causes of chronic kidney disease, first of all, when we say chronic, it means a long-term disease. So the most common cause of chronic kidney disease now is, number one, is diabetes. Number two is hypertension. Third is glomerulonephritis. And fourth is polycystic kidney disease.